I think the future of law is going to be much more blended, and therefore people like your good self will have, we need more of them. So I think that having people with data science backgrounds will obviously enhance any firm, and we have them in the firm already. And that basically, if you think about all private practice firms are sitting on a mountain of really important data, but they can't necessarily access it in a way that would make sense. They can't commercialize it, and they can't leverage to help their clients with certain issues. So the thing you said about disputes, I mean, that's obviously starting that, but therefore someone of your background would come in, especially with blended learning. You've got experience from somewhere else, and you've got a legal background, then obviously, again, back to the point I made before about problem solving, you're already there. You're already coming from a different perspective. The other thing is also taking you out to a client, for example. So if you're working with a big biotech client, and then you'll be talking their language, and that's what they want. They want to talk to somebody who can understand where they're coming from, as well as offer the legal advice. So I think there's places for everyone. I think the law's quite an interesting. The reason why I've gravitated here is, you know, from my background, it is because it's a quite an interesting place. There's a lot of eclectic talent needed in order to propel the legal industry forward, especially this firm.